Bought a southern fried chicken and I got to say, must admit, I wasn't expecting.